Hi there, I'm Chris May, host of This Day in Weather History. It's a podcast from the Weather Network in Canada, and I bring up Canada for a reason. Because today, we're going all the way back to the year 1871. It was May 1st, and it was the formation of what was known as the Meteorological Service of Canada. So what does that mean? Ooh, check your watches, kids. It's their 150th birthday. It's been 150 years of the MSC providing quality weather forecasting services and information to all of us here in Canada, helping us make the best and most informed decisions about our health, our safety, and our economic prosperity as well. Now, during the 150-year history, the forecasting tools and infrastructure, well, obviously that has changed, and it keeps evolving to keep pace with advancements in technology and the information needs and the way that, quite frankly, we absorb information and consume it as Canadians. The Meteorological Service of Canada, the MSC, collects thousands of observations every day using a number of different ways, but not limited to weather balloons. That's been going on since the beginning. And then there was the advancement of weather radars, specialized sensors on the ground, marine buoys, satellite receiving stations, hydrometric stations, automated weather stations, as well as manned weather stations. We have sophisticated computer models that are running on very powerful supercomputers, as well as other specialized monitoring pieces of equipment. These state-of-the-art tools all act together in helping the Meteorological Service of Canada, or the MSC, detect and predict severe weather to give Canadians the most accurate weather forecasts possible. And it started 150 years ago, this day in weather history.